divide 46 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 46 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 5. 4 smaller than 5. So we should take two numbers, 46. A number close to 46 in 5 table is 5 nines, 45. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0, so 10. When do we get 10? In 5 table, 5 twos, 10. Now we subtract, we get 0. We got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.